drive me crazy. She on my mind on the daily. Pull up Mercedes, baby, so wavy. She really wanna have.
What's up with y'all? You know what I'm saying? What's up again? You know what I'm saying? Hey, it's a special reaction today. Why? It's because we be missing something. You know what I'm saying? It's something that ain't been here for a minute. You know what I'm saying? I've been teasing y'all with these thumbnails. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry about that. You know what I'm saying? But it's about to get to the point where we about to start dropping videos with everybody in it. You know what I'm saying? The whole wavy gang. You know what I'm saying? Back to back to back to back. You feel me? Not today, not just tomorrow, every goddamn day, because you know what I'm saying? We all close now, you know what I'm saying? We came together. So I would like to, you know, introduce my brother, Benson Jr. McGrill Sauce. Come on, you look like a whole ass rapper.
Yeah. Yeah. What did you call? Hey, what we doing, man?
Hey, listen, we got that Doja Cat Kiss Me More official video featuring SZA.
Say, what you talking about? Hey, say.
The SZA. It ain't no police, you know what I'm saying? You ain't got to worry about it.
Yeah, I'm on parole.
Oh, what?
Oh! Hey, it is the Wavy Boys. I am the sexy child of YouTube right now. I'm back. I'm back, man. I moved close to my boy Jay. You know what I'm talking about? So we local and we poco. Yeah, baby.
Hey, listen, we about to knock out this reaction. You feel me? I know y'all been waiting. You feel me? Came out yesterday, but damn, we just not doing it. Hold on. All right, you feel me? Let's get to it.
Let's get to it.
No, stop sniffing my ass. Astronauts.
I'm up on. I've been in front of the camera so goddamn long. You know what I'm up.
Oh, I see what you did there.
Oh, it's Doja Cat. Okay.
Principal.
That's Jesus. So that's what it looks like when you go to another planet. When you go to another planet, you see big old dojos.
That's what happens when you do drugs.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that too.
Cause that's not a planet I've ever seen before. You know what I'm saying?
Actually, it is planet Intwoxmwong. And it's over there on the left, Snarslong, far east of Pluto.
See, any place that got Schlong in the name, I'm not going.
I've been there a couple times. It's pretty big.
So now you put Schlong and big in the same sentence is what you're doing now, huh?
Huh? We don't know. What I do?
But listen, you gotta get your daughter, bro. She whacking me with her tail.
Good mama do boogums. Listen, you guys, listen. If you guys have any problem in your relationship, break up.
What?
I feel like you smell good. You ever just, hold on. You ever been with a girl and she fart and it just smell good?
So you telling me if your shorty fart, you be like, and it smell good?
Never.
What up, broomstick?
But man, I can't have bug juices in here.
Wow. He got a broomstick. There you go, Cap. Listen here, y'all. Doja. There's a part in this song that you said, I just want to fuck something. Why do you feel like you just want to fuck something?
Shit, me too.
You touch yourself with your hand probably every day. You don't need, you cool. You chilling.
That's what I was talking about.
Oh. That's probably what she was talking about. You know, she got hands. You know what I'm saying? Fingers. You know what I'm saying?
Quick question. Why can't you kill a cockroach?
Why can't you?
Like, why do they not just squish like spiders?
You know they can live 3 days without their heads? I'm pretty sure those are going to kill.
Wow.
Astronaut been swimming in his face. Why?
Oh, we got some brown skin, brown skin. Look at
I know she dissing the niggas and shit, but it just looks so sexy how she dissing because she's just gorgeous. You know what I'm saying? She's like a brown skin queen. You feel me? That little wink she just did. You feel me? It caught my eye. I almost forgot what she was talking about.
I'll braid her goddamn hair. Untwist it. And then braid it again.
What kind of braids you gonna do?
Box.
Box braids.
Cause I be punching shit.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah, he on drugs. I believe it.
Kids, stay in school.
He going to Travis Scott's little party. Oh, my boy.
You know, Adam Eve said don't eat the apple. You know what I'm saying? God told him
to eat. Wait, why he all oiled up and shit?
Oh, how you get it? That's what we got to eat an apple.
Alright, well, shit.
This is principle.
Dude, all we know that nigga might be eating booty.
Oh, this shit, I'm my.
I'm happy I gotta do this in my house.
Do what?
You gotta go, cuz.
Bro, I got a brain freeze. I wasn't thinking straight, bro. I wasn't thinking straight, bro.
You gotta go.
Bro.
You gotta go, man.
You kicking me out?
You gotta go, man. You ain't never said that, bro. Well, yeah, we watching you go, too. We still looking at you, man. You gotta go, man. Nah. Yeah, you never start taking pictures. See, you gotta go, man. Yeah, can we continue the video as responsible adults?
Hey, buddy.
Responsible. Fuck.
She had kids.
That nigga was a cyborg the whole time. I knew it. That nigga was fucking digital. His body components weren't adding up with his atoms. I already knew. His molecular physical structure wasn't combining to the increments that was supposed to. It was just a lab subject of the testimony.
Down the stream, and it seems like it's taking 5 years.
Told you. It was a video game. I knew he was hardware and software.
He got PS5.
It's like us. I knew that was Travis Scott's face.
Yeah.
You did. I knew it.
Okay. Yeah.
But he's in a bottle too.
You know why, right?
Look at you. Okay, we can go to the trees and get through.
Wait. What's she saying? Why she got multiple niggas in there?
I don't know. ERs or something?
Well, I feel like those are real people in there. We just think it's a video.
Help me!
And they just videotaping it.
I don't want to meet them, on my.
I got an
accent. Why is it okay for girls to do that, but the badoo do that is all bad?
It's bad. I don't want to meet them.
Yeah, I don't want to meet them either.
Hey, man. I feel like I might be putting a little bottle and stuff, and I ain't even do nothing.
Oh, well, light skins do tend to be in bottles.
Baby bottle pop, you can.
But everybody, you know what I'm saying? That was Doja Cat and her friend Caesar. What's the song called again?
Listen, bro. I said it in the beginning, bro.
I knew it.
Kiss me more, bro. It's called Kiss Me More.
So kiss us more and push that like button and subscribe, please, if you're new. And if you're old, push that bell so you can see when we post. Because some of y'all be inactive and I'm about to beat the fuck out you. And I don't want to have to beat a nigga ass just for not watching the video. You subscribe, watch the fucking video, okay, bitch? Hey, man, Youngboy would have said it, you would have been happy. If NBA Youngboy would have called you a bitch, you would have been like, oh my god, NBA Youngboy. But when I call you a bitch, it's a problem. Nah, you can interview. If I call you a bitch, it's a problem, huh? Why is when I call you a bitch, it's a problem? When NBA Youngboy call you a bitch, and Jason call his girlfriend a bitch every fucking day and beat the fuck out her every fucking day. But when I do it, it's a problem. Huh?
Can you really do a split? If a nigga roll his weed, is he gonna really take a hit? Baby girl, let me get you really lit up in this bitch. I'm the shit, and you know my niggas really getting rich.